Here's your problem. Oh well, maybe we'll come to your next wedding. Yep, we're getting hailed on in a sketchy repair shop in the middle of Iowa. With a flat tire.
Flat tire. Scuff trailer. Repair man. Out to lunch. Wrong tools. Hail. We need a beer.
Never was an early riser. Used to be an up all nighter. Never saw the morning light quite like I do now. Never said no to a party. Never started saving money. But everything is different since you've been around. It's the way you're smiling at me. It's in the way you hold my hand. It's the way I've watched you change me from a boy into a man. It's a million things about you, and I don't know what it is, but I have never known a love like this.
You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it cold, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything.
In your arms, I can still feel the way you want me when you hold me. I can still hear the words you whispered when you told me. I can stay right here forever in your arms. And there ain't no way I'm letting you go now. And there ain't no way. And there ain't no how. I'll never see that day. 'Cause I'm keeping you forever.
Oh my gosh!
That's how it happened.
Yeah.
You're not the type of girl to remain with the guy. With the guy too shy, too afraid to say he'll give his heart to you forever.
Just saying it's fine by me if you never leave, and we can live like this forever. It's fine by me.
Like I found a treasure, and I swore I'd never let her get away. She's one.
I'm.
Oh shoot.
Wait, can you actually do that?
I take one.
We'll just wait.
Of course he did.
Wonder how this is real life. Not a dream or spell I'm under with the way that you make me feel like. In a crowded room, I'm the only one. Then it's just us two and the setting sun. There's a light in you, in everything that you do. Once again it seems you found a way to make me love you even more than I loved you yesterday.
Brooke joined us on was a couple of winters ago in Michigan's Upper Peninsula. She knows. The excitement was high as Tammy Keith Taylor is at the time new lady friend Brooke and myself were getting geared up for the first of 3 days of snowmobile riding. An executive decision was made to let Brooke, who had never been on a snowmobile before, ride my mom's brand new sled that had never been on snow yet. Don't get ahead of me. If you're not familiar with snowmobiling in groups, it's usually a good idea to have the unexperienced riders follow behind the most experienced riders so they can see how to maneuver the upcoming obstacles. On this particular trip, however, my dad decided to completely ignore that. Instead of letting Brooke ride behind the most experienced rider, Keith. Or Taylor, the most skilled rider. Just ask him. Or the most careful rider, Tammy. Brooke found herself in line right behind Jeff the Speed Demon. Taking the first 10 minutes slow and steady to make sure she was getting the hang of it before speeding up. But apparently 10 minutes wasn't long enough. I think you know where I'm going. Well, 5 softball fields away from town. Yes! advice of when in doubt, throttle it out. And I took the scenic route straight into the forest, smashing up Tammy's new sled. That she redeemed herself on last year's snowmobile trip. So I disagree.
Hey, now!
Although she didn't crash, the bush lights got the best of her in the cabin, and she was calling for the dinosaurs in the toilet. It's actually really hard to find an embarrassing story about Chip because he doesn't do anything stupid. Achoo! Sorry, I'm allergic to BS. He has more blonde moments than hair salon, and it's really hard to pick one. About 10-ish years ago, Keith took Taylor and I for a morning duck hunt. We were young enough yet that our hunting trips consisted of maybe a couple hours sitting in the duck boat before getting bored and begging to go back home. But this particular trip was cut short for a different reason. Unfortunately for Taylor, our boat was not equipped with a porta potty. So when he needed to relieve himself, he disappeared out of sight into the weeds. I assumed he was going number one. A short time later, when Taylor returned, Keith and I noticed a real nasty smell and thought it was just a swamp. Until Taylor admitted that he actually had to go number two. Gross? Yes. Would I be telling the story at his wedding if it didn't get a lot worse? No. After apologizing to the swamp for accusing it of being the source of the mess, my dad jokingly asked Taylor if he crapped in his waders while washing his hands in the swamp. Taylor replied, "No, but it might have rolled in them." Now, if you've never walked in a floating cattail bog, it sinks a little where your feet are. Making a downhill slope all around you, enough of a slope that if you drop something on the weeds, like, I don't know, a really big Tootsie Roll, it would roll down towards your feet or into your rubber waders. You guys learned this because I told you. Taylor learned this because he did it. It gets worse, don't worry. Being that he was still standing in a swamp, he wasn't able to take the waders off and remove the dookie. He had to find a more creative solution. It's why he was washing his hands and why he decided to stop playing baseball. Yeah. He threw it at him. I told him I wouldn't bring this part up, but it's only fair the bush lights also caught up to him and his bachelor party in a similar experience occurred.
You got a baby, I'm a baby, I'm a baby, I'm a baby, I'm a baby.
I'm just, I wanna, okay.
I got somebody here that wants to say something to ya.
Oh, congrats on getting married. Ooh.
Hey. That's unfortunate.
Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most. Love does not run. Love does not hide. Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you. Love will sustain. Love will provide. Love will not cease at the end of time. And love will protect. Love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails you.